Rudraksha are basically reservoir of bioelectrical current. You know that our body is made of bioelectrical current, bioelectricity. How do you find out whether a Rudraksha is fake or the real one? If you search the YouTube, you will find many methods. Somebody says it can drop into the water. Now the fake ones which people make out of wood, insert one nail inside, the iron inside, some weight inside, so it will sink inside. How do you find out them, the fake one? People make Rudraksha out of wood. They use different kind of seeds from jungle, they color it and sell it to the market. So the Rudraksha, what you get, majority are fake one or the man-made one. So Rudraksha, how to identify? Only way to identify is to see clearly by using a 25x or 30x magnifying glass, which can be done by expert. If you put a Rudraksha under the scanner, like of X-ray, X-ray scanner, then you will find how many seeds are there inside. Supposing I say it's 9 Mukhi Rudraksha, means there should be 9 seeds inside the Rudraksha. Then only become 9 Mukhi Rudraksha. When I say Mukhi means faces. When you look at a Rudraksha outside, the outer cell, you will find 9 lines, so you call 9 Mukhi. If it is 3 lines, it is 3 Mukhi. 15 lines, 15 Mukhi. So that is to see from outside and recognize the Rudraksha. But the best way is to put under X-ray and find out how many seeds it consists of. When you say 15 Mukhi Rudraksha, there has to be 15 seeds inside. So then it will have the specific frequency generating capacity. The frequency generating capacity helps to work at different body parts. For example, 15 Mukhi Rudraksha works for the Buddha Graha. The Buddha Graha rules over the heart chakra. If you have heart related issues, arteries are blocked, there are some other problems, liver, lungs problems also, these vital organs which are there in the chest area, 15 Mukhi Rudraksha can be used. So 15 Mukhi Rudraksha has 15 seeds inside and it has a specific frequency which works in tandem or in synchronous with the cellular frequencies in this heart region. So it should be used here. If there are some issues in the pineal gland, third eye or the division of life, no clarity in life, obviously. This is the place of Shani, Saturn. So the Saturn rules over there, 17 Mukhi Rudraksha will help you there. So 17 Mukhi Rudraksha also, there has to be 17 seeds inside. That is the only method through which you can find out whether the Rudraksha is fake or Rudraksha is a correct one. Nepal Rudraksha are definitely good but very costly, and because they are costly, fake Rudraksha also are there in the market. The safer bet is that to use more of Indonesian Rudraksha, which is easily available and which should be certified by a laboratory, by looking at it through magnifying glasses and through X-ray testing, and then only you should believe or trust that this Rudraksha is a correct one, is a pure one, it is not a fake one. Okay, so what we do at our Rudra center is that we get the Rudraksha from Indonesia and some Rudraksha from Nepal, and we always get it certified. Then only we give to you, and we give all the Rudraksha to you after energizing it. Energizing means I do a puja and give it to you. There are specific mantras which has to be recited for different kind of Rudraksha, which is done here at Rudra Center. Then I give it to you, which you can wear. Now, what are the precautions for Rudraksha to be used while wearing? One is that there are no precautions from the religious point of view. What precautions I want to take, that when you wear Rudraksha, ensure that you keep it away from electromagnetic fields. Like your mobile phone is generating electromagnetic fields around it. So if you wear Rudraksha in the chest area, you should not keep the mobile phone in the pocket. Then you should protect it from chemicals, like don't sprinkle powder over it, and don't wear Rudraksha while you are taking bath, because you will be using soap and shampoos. Some people ask me, can ladies and children wear Rudraksha? Yes, definitely, why not? The ladies require more of Rudraksha power, because during the menstrual cycle, their auric body opens up and they become prone to different kind of negative energies in the surrounding area. and this negative energy latch onto them and they affect the chakras in the body. So that is why the woman must wear. Children, yes, it works absolutely in a fantastic way for children, because children's cells are fresh, and if you analyze their astrological chart, if you find some kind of malefic effects or different kind of energies, you must give children Rudraksha to wear. It will work in a best way, fast way, effective way, because if you allow those negative energy to keep on increasing in the system and you ask them to wear Rudraksha when they become 15, 16, 18 and older, then you have lost a lot of time. So best is that immediately after the children are born, you check their astrological chart, which is done at Rudra Center, and after you recommend the Rudraksha, make it a point that the children wear the Rudraksha. So ladies and children must wear Rudraksha. It is good to wear Rudraksha. If you are wearing Rudraksha, where should you wear? Generally all kind of Rudraksha can be worn on the chest area. But if you want to wear some Rudraksha on your hands, then in that case what you should do? All the even number Rudraksha, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, you wear in the right hand. And if you are wearing any kind of Rudraksha which are even number, like 3 Mukhi, 5 Mukhi, 7 Mukhi, 13 Mukhi Rudraksha, you should wear in the left hand. Okay, this is right hand with even number, left hand with the odd number of drugs. If you are in doubt, just wear it in the chest area. It will do good for you. What specific Rudraksha I would like to draw your attention? 17 Mukhi for the Saturn. If you can wear this Rudraksha closer to your the spit in the throat, closer to this place, it may not be over it. Preferably, yes, but if you are not comfortable, you can put a little lower. So, as close as possible to the throat, 17 Mukhi Rudraksha per Saturn, you should wear. So, these are the different places how the Rudraksha worn, how the precautions are to be taken, for what purpose Rudraksha has to be worn, and how to know about the fake one and the real one. I am with Commander Santosh Sharmaa from Rudra Center. Thank you very much for watching this video. Do contact me at 9845124158. Thank you very much.